Hello everyone, welcome to another round of Takniki Tuesday. Myself Mehul Kothari. Today is 4th July 2023 and Nifty is trading near its all-time high of somewhere near to 19,350. Today's high, that is all-time high, is 19,413 Nifty spot. So what's the view from here on? See, we were expecting some kind of profit booking in the market, and in the best case scenario, we were mentioning that 19,000 could be seen, but that level is surpassed, and हमने देखा कि constantly 6 trading sessions में बहुत ही बड़ी rally आई, जहाँ पर Nifty almost 18,650 से 19,400 के पास आ गया है. Now, what should be the strategy? See, today it's the first day after 5 trading sessions, जहाँ पर हमने थोड़ा सा softness देखा in market. Coming to the data point, the PCR of Nifty is somewhere near to 1.45 to 1.50. This is the highest since January 2022. We have data from that time only, so that's why we are saying that this is the highest since January 2022. So PCR is a bit high. At the same time, if you look at the FI long short ratio, now it's time to track that data, because FI's long short ratio has reached to 70%. So last year when it was 75%, we made a top near 18,800. So of course this data does not confirm that the top is made, but yes, very soon the top could be made, or maybe a temporary one. We could see an extended move towards 19,700-800. That is fine. 200 to 400 points more can be seen on the upside, but the chances are that we'll start correcting soon as per this data. And generally this data has worked most of the time, so that's why we are very much keen to look forward to this data. Now coming to the support side, we feel that 19,000 is an overall support for the market. With regards to Bank Nifty has underperformed quite some time. Bank Nifty although made a new high above 44,500, but still it is struggling. We feel that 46,500 could be the maximum upside zone for the timing for Bank Nifty. Once that is taken out, then we could see some new highs or something like that, but as of now it is struggling near 45,500. So once that is taken out, then max 46,000 or 46,500 could be seen in Bank Nifty. On the downside, support is at 45,000, immediate support. Below 45,000, there are many supports, like 44,500, which was acting as a resistance, will now act as a support. So markets have a lot of support on the downside, but at the same time, whenever the profit booking will come, it will be very sharp in the mid cap and small cap stocks. So it's better to, of course, we have been constantly mentioning that it's better to be cautious. We have been saying this since the last 1 month or so, and markets are going higher and higher, but at the same time we are trying our best to participate in individual stocks also. So we are just avoiding the index after 18,600 or 18,800, okay, because we needed or a market needed a healthy correction. But yes, markets are superior and we respect that, but at the same point of time we should not ignore the data also, which has worked historically. So PCR and FI's long short ratio is the data which we are looking forward to for the coming week or so. So that's it from our side. Thank you very much everyone for listening.
Investment in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.